Germany's synodal path has gone so far off the rails, even one of its chief supporters is criticizing it. Church Militant's Paul Morano reports on this latest challenge to the church in Germany and where this path may be leading.
The so-called synodal path or synodal way is the German bishop's continuous meeting of minds to change the church from within to correspond to the movements of the modern world.
It's more or less a Protestantization of the church, and even worse, it's basically apostasy because they're going to get rid of doctrines they don't agree with.
In a lecture last Friday in Rome, German Cardinal Walter Kasper admitted he's worried the synod's proposal on the hierarchy goes even further than the Second Vatican Council would allow. Kasper has spent years arguing divorced and civilly remarried Catholics living in a state of adultery may receive Holy Communion.
Tell them that's adultery, permanent adultery. I think they would feel insulted and offended.
Kasper is very familiar with ambiguous lingo of post-Vatican II theology.
It's a question of accompanying this couple, and so I can encourage them to do according to their conscience.
Yet even Kasper now sees the German synodal path is moving in a direction that is not Catholic. Father Wolfgang Picken agrees and co-authored a counterproposal for consideration. It was rejected without debate by the synod chairs. How this synodal path will end is anyone's guess. Some critics believe the German bishops are carving out yet another Protestant denomination for disgruntled and fake Catholics. Paul Morano, Church Militant Evening News, Detroit.
The synodal path, which consists of 230 bishops, priests, and laity, began in December 2019. Its original goal was to conclude in 2 years.